Try some shit. You a
get
bitch.
Back.
Back up.
Let my nephew go.
Then get back.
That's why you utility belt off. You Batman and your
back. Then get
I'm
back.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Get back.
You punk ass.
Square up on me, bro. You're gonna get tased. You're gonna get tased.
Nigga,
stop squaring up.
I'll knock you out, nigga. Hey, I will knock you out. You've been trying to talk to me. Let my nephew go. Let my nephew go, bitch.
Let me go.
I'll knock you out. Hey, get out there.
Back up.
Nigga, shoot me.
Get back.
Nigga, back like that.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? Too right? Why are you tasing him and he's not saying he didn't do shit? He's not doing nothing. That's a minor. That's a minor. So y'all really just sit there and tase him and he didn't do nothing? Because y'all got a fucking minor in handcuffs? Why are you tasing him though? He didn't do nothing. He didn't do shit. I got it all on camera. He didn't do nothing. He didn't do nothing. And y'all sit there, y'all got a fucking minor in handcuffs. That's his nephew. That's a 15-year-old. That he's 15 years old. He's not no fucking adult. He's not an adult. And you just really tased him for nothing. I got it. You sure the fuck didn't? I got it all on tape too. And what's your name, sir, and your badge number? Right, exactly. What's your name and your badge number?
You fine. You can get in my car if you want to. You good?
Good. Black Lives Matter!
Just sit still.
You tased me for no reason.
Tased him for no reason. I got it all on camera, too. Bitch ass police.
Back up a little bit.
Well, all I ask is why did he just get tased for no reason? Because he came to get his 15-year-old nephew. Exactly. Don't nobody got nothing to say about that. He got tased for no reason because he came to get his minor nephew. Well, he wrong because he put him in a headlock for one, and he tased him. He didn't do nothing. Come on, man. He just got tased for no reason. Walked up to him and tased him.
Bride face.